Mobile Newsroom taking you to Bristol now. That is where the assistant principal of Mount Hope High School was given a special award this morning. Governor Don Cicchieri and Rhode Island Education Commissioner Deborah Geist presented Jaime Crowley with the 2009 Milken Educator Award. During the surprise ceremony at the high school, Crowley was awarded $25,000. Very nice.